Now, the Jefferson Parish Fire Department is looking into what sparked a fire at an apartment complex in River Ridge. Now, the fire broke out early this morning at the Sawmill Creek Apartments on Dock Street. This is video from the scene. The fire was in a third floor apartment. No injuries were reported, and as of right now, there's no word on how many residents have been displaced by that fire.